However, if you have sensitive skin, run. It feels like acid on the face. Run for your life. You hear that? Run. Run, pick ways, and run for your life. Hello guys, and welcome back again to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a review of the Daggett and Ramsdale Age Spot Serum. So if you're interested in watching, please stick around for the entire video. Welcome back guys. So let me give you people a little backstory on why I got this age serum. If you've seen my video on my when I was trying onion juice for hair growth, you will notice that when I was applying the onion juice on my hair, some of it was, you know, descending. Some of it actually touched my face. So yes, after that period, I had severe breakouts on my face. Like, my face changed from my face and was now looking like back of shoe. I had dark spots. I had, my face became very rough. I had rashes. Like, see, everything that could have gone wrong with my face went wrong with my face that period. And I became desperate, looking for something that would help, you know, get my skin back to how it was before. And then I purchased a couple of products. I've already reviewed the, what's it called now, the Vit Gold body scrub I purchased. If you've not seen that video, please check it out. And I also mentioned in that video how I over scrubbed and it caused irritation on my skin. Now another product I got alongside that product was this Daggett and Ramsdale Age Spot Serum. I bought it with the intention of using it on my face. Let me come closer so I can see what the product looks like. Yes, this is what the Daggett and Ramsdale Age Spot Serum looks like. Good. Now, I bought this because aside from the terrible breakouts I got on my face from using the onion juice, I also became very, very hyperpigmented and I had dark spots all over my face. So I bought this serum and hoping that, okay, if I just tackle it all together, it's going to leave very fast. I was absolutely wrong. So this serum, this is what it looks like on the inside. The first day I applied it, usually when I apply products and it begins to pepper me here, you guys know that's wrong for your life. And this one was peppering me here and here. As you can see, I still have the scar that I got from using this product and the Vit Gold scrub. I over scrubbed first of all, and then when I used this product, it just began to burn. My entire face began to really burn. So I was like, okay, maybe my face is not used to the product. I should leave it for one day and then continue on the third day. On the third day, brethren, I used this product. My face was burning like fire. I had to run and either wash my face or apply my face cream. Those were the only two things that kind of like helped. After a while, after 2 days, I started noticing that I had this severe chemical peel here on my face. And I believe that beyond the scrub, between the scrub and this face serum, it was this serum that irritated me more than the way the scrub irritated me. So this serum actually was really overly irritating on my skin. So if you have really sensitive skin, I would say be careful with using this serum. I think I bought it for, let me check. Okay, so I bought it for 2,595 naira, and the reason why I got it was because of all the things they said it was going to do. Like, it had a solution for all the skin issues I was battling at the time. They said it was good for, it helps with the appearance of hyperpigmented age spots and is specifically formulated for severely hyperpigmented areas on the skin. Also effective on age spots, freckles, melasma, melasma and difficult discoloration and dark areas. You guys know that I always have dark circles around my eyes and hyperpigmentation is like me and them by 5 and 6. So that's why I got this product, hoping that it will help me work. But it's really irritated my skin, and honestly, I would not recommend using this product for somebody that has overly sensitive, overly sensitive skin. So now what I just do is I apply it on my back, because you people know my money cannot come and waste, and my face doesn't like nonsense. My face did not really like this serum. So what I do is I apply it on my back just so that it doesn't waste. Where is it made, safe? Where is it made? Oh, made in the US. I even thought it's in the UK. Anyway, so that's that about this product. It costs 2,595 naira. That's around 2,600 naira. But I can't really tell you that I enjoyed using this product. That's what actually gave me this chemical burn on my face. So if you want to try out this product, please be very careful and be sure that you don't have either really sensitive skin or combination skin on your face, because it didn't really affect, although it was irritating and pepperish on some areas of my face, it didn't really burn everywhere, mostly here and here, and that was why I had to stop using this product. Yes, so that's it guys, that's that for this Daggett and Ramsdale advanced skincare serum. I don't really encourage it for anyone that has sensitive skin, but if you feel like some of the, what's it called now, some of the problems they've mentioned here, like melasma, freckles, discolorations and hyperpigmentation are things that you're battling with and you do not have overly sensitive skin, this is one serum to try out. However, if you have sensitive skin, run. It feels like acid on the face. Run for your life. You hear that? Run. Run. Pick ways and run for your life. So yes, that's it guys. My review of this product, Daggett and Ramsdale Age Spot Serum. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Please check out my other videos, give me a like, and definitely subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.